Get ready for Australia's richest prize pool. One of our contestants will win $5 Australian as we play Studio 10's The $5 Quiz. And now, please welcome your very special guest host, the game show guru himself, Mr. Greg Evans.
Hello there, you fiendish ghouls and ghosts, and welcome to the frighteningly fantastic and for some undead, fortuitous $5 quiz. It's a special one today because not only are our ghostly contestants fighting out for the death, they're also fighting for $5 and their eternal souls. Let's meet our contestants now, our skeleton crew. Hello, crazy cat lady.
Hello.
Morning. Mm. What's new, pussycat?
Whoa.
Yes. Hello, grimy panda. How are you?
Hello, Robbo. No, don't make me touch you.
No. Oh. Well, we'll see about that after the show. We'll see if you got $5. Hello, wrecking ball.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, whoa, yeah. Shimmy. Yeah. Very nice.
Good part. Yeah. Like, there we go.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. Very nice. That's very nice. Hello, witch item. How are you?
I'm bewitched when I see you.
Yes. Still even now? You're still bewitched now?
Always, Robin.
Thank gross. You. Fix this. I might give you some points. Hello there, Fester. How are you?
Oh, Robin, I'm delighted.
And our home viewer. How are you?
Good.
Thank you. I'm very good. Thank you, Jeanette. All right, are you ready to play?
Yeah,
let's play. All right, here we go. It's the Halloween special $5 quiz. In which country did jack-o'-lanterns originate? Yes, Dr. Fester.
Ireland.
Correct, 1 point there. Very nice. Now, everyone remembers the Saw movies. How many of those were there?
I don't know, but I saw all of them.
Minus 1 point for Joe. What was your answer?
Your joke was as dead as you are.
Yeah, there we go. It was actually seven. It was seven. Yeah, it was seven. Yep.
Seven.
How do you spell the Ouija board? If you had to spell it, how would you? Yes, Sarah.
O-U-J-I-A.
Incorrect. I-J-A, but I'll give you a point anyway.
Close.
Yeah. It's good question. One point there. Jason Voorhees is from which horror movie? Yes, Uncle Tester.
Halloween.
Correct. 1 point. Beautiful work. No, it wasn't. It was actually Friday the 13th. Sorry, but you keep the point.
Because you got it wrong.
I did. Okay, Fester. All right, true or false, vampire bats exist. Vampire. Yes, Uncle Fester.
Yes.
Correct. That's true. Well done. Now, what is the name of the villain in the Halloween movies? What is the name of the villain in the... Yes, Sarah Harris.
Jason.
No, it was Michael Myers. Yeah.
Mike Myers?
Yeah, okay, 1 point for Jess.
Austin Powers.
Oh, what? No. His actual name was Michael Myers. Yeah, can you believe
yeah,
it?
Yeah, baby.
Yeah. Who wrote the novel Frankenstein? Who wrote the novel... Yes, Uncle Fester.
Mary Shelley.
Correct. Oh. Wow, Uncle Fester is cleaning up there. Yeah, better touch him. One more question. All right, here we go. Which famous villain stalks children in their dreams? Yes, Sarah.
Freddy Krueger.
Freddy Krueger, 1 point correct there. Lovely. All right, we will take a short break.
Oh, isn't she beautiful? You are lovely. How about a... No, that's weird.
All right, welcome back to our fiendishly fantastic Halloween edition of the $5 quiz. Now, we are going to put 60 seconds on the clock because we are playing a very exciting round of fast money. Are we ready?
Yep.
Yes. Here we go. 60 seconds on the clock and your time starts now. Is a pumpkin a fruit or a vegetable?
A fruit.
Correct. In what American state is the Chainsaw Massacre set? Yes, Jess.
Salem?
Incorrect. No, it's Texas, yes. True or false, the pumpkin is related to the potato. True or false? Yes.
False.
Correct. Wow, you really know a lot of stuff. What line is Jack Nicholson famous for saying in The Shark? Yes.
Oh. Here's Johnny!
Uncle Fester, what does Halloween stand for? Yes.
All Hallows
Eve. Correct. Yep, very nice. We have got 26 points. All right. Who is revealed to be the killer in the film Psycho? Fester? No one's. Yes, Sarah.
Norman Bates.
Norman Bates, correct. Yay. That's right. Very good. All right, 15 seconds. Which two colours are associated with Halloween? Yes, something.
Orange and black.
Correct. 6 seconds ago, last question. What is the name of the killer doll in Child's Play?
Chucky.
Correct, that's right. Wow. Wow. All right, and a huge thanks to the people from Dave's FX for creating our spooky makeup this morning. You can find out more, at davesfx.com. And you can have the chance to be scared by the zombies, vampires, and monsters this weekend at the amazing event, Running Scared. It's an obstacle course like no other. And for the first time ever in the world, if we run at nighttime. There's lights, music, actors, slime, mud, and ridiculous amounts of fun. For more info, head to runningscared.com.au. That is the quiz. We'll be back with more after the break. See you soon.